amazing columnist, a very renowned columnist of Manipur, to kindly take the chair of the dais, please. May I also invite Sri Thokchom Ibohan Bising. May I also invite Sri Thongnausam Ratan Kumar Singh.
I would like to welcome our esteemed chief guest of today's function, Sri L. Jayant Kumar Singh, Honorable Minister, Health and Family Welfare, Law and Legislative Affairs, Arts and Culture, CADA, Government of Manipur. I welcome you, sir. Sir, for gracing the function in spite of your busy schedule. I would like to welcome Sri Dr. Nomaithan Tombi Singh for presiding over today's function. Welcome you, sir. Next, I would like to welcome our guest of honor, Sri Thokchom Ibohan Bising. I welcome you, sir. I welcome Sri T.H. Ratan Kumar Singh, Head of English Department, Manipur University, who is here to review the novel which will be released today. I welcome all the guests and invitees, media persons, and everyone who is present here to make the event a memorable one. Here I would like to say a few words about the author, who is also my father. For the past 6-7 years, he has been continuously working on his novel, day and night, always in front of his computer. Whenever we visit him, he has no time for us, so deeply concentrating on his work. We admire his patience. When the time came for a publisher to publish his novel, he was all worried because he wanted a prompt and a good publisher. He then tried few around here in Manipur. Then he started searching in the internet. After a few search, he was advised by Penguin to contact Patrice, and then the communication started. Everything was done on email. We were quite